അടിപൊളി. Today is a lovely day and it calls for a sweet celebration. That's exactly why today's recipe is Semiya Payasam or Semiya Kheer. This Semiya Payasam is a bit of my specialty and making it requires a lot of love and patience. Ingredients: 3 liters of milk, I prefer full cream milk, 200 grams of semiya or vermicilli, 2 cups of sugar, cashews and ghee. The first step is to roast semiya in a non-stick kadhai without using oil. You can choose to go for roasted vermicilli to avoid this step. But personal experience has taught me that roasting vermicilli on our own gives the best result. Roast the vermicilli until it turns golden brown, remove from flame and let it cool. In a vessel, boil 3 liters of milk. Make sure that your vessel has a thick bottom to avoid the milk from getting stuck at the bottom. Keep stirring constantly while the milk boils. Once the milk is boiled, transfer about half a liter of liter into another vessel and keep it aside. You will need this at a later stage. Slowly add the roasted semiya to the milk while stirring continuously. Bring it to a boil while you keep stirring. This recipe is largely dependent on how patiently you keep stirring the milk. Keep stirring on a medium flame until the milk thickens and reduces in quantity. Now is where you will need to add the half liter of milk that you had kept aside earlier. Keep stirring and adding the milk until the semiya is completely cooked. Finally, add 2 cups of sugar while stirring continuously and switch off the flame. Make sure you don't boil the payasam after adding sugar. Make sure you keep stirring the payasam for some time even after removing from heat. In a tadka pan, fry cashews in ghee and add it to the payasam. If you like whole spices, you can also add cardamom along with the cashews. Semiya payasam is now ready. This is best and easy to make for any festivals or special occasions. If you like my recipes, don't forget to like, share and comment. Hit the subscribe button to be notified whenever a new video comes up. Thanks for watching.